going to share a Bible quote with you, and I'm going to tell you what that Bible quote means. In Romans 8, verse 6, it says, to set the mind on the Spirit. To set the mind on the Spirit is life and peace. What does it mean to set the mind on the Spirit? Well, you set your mind on many things. Sometimes it's something negative, and hopefully today it will be something positive. You know, before I use a computer or watch television or listen to the radio even, I have to turn that on, don't I? Great information, entertaining programs, beautiful music are mine to learn from and enjoy. But first I have to turn it on, and then I have to tune it in to the right service or network or station. In other words, I set the tuner to where I want to go. The concept of turning on and tuning in is also true in your spiritual life. To experience and to enjoy the peace of God, you need to turn on your awareness to it and tune in to the divine source of it. God's Spirit is with you, and it will provide you a source of peace that will calm you, that will uplift you, that will nourish you at any time through any challenge. So, in the middle of a stressful or confusing situation, you can be at peace. You can literally find your depth of spirituality by setting the mind on the Spirit, and you will have new life and new peace inside of yourself. You can be at peace, no matter what is going on around you. There is no denying that the peace of God is within you. But there is also no denying that you have to accept that and tune into that. And when you do, it will fill you with serenity.